Welcome. It's my honor and pleasure to have with me Mathias Helleu, co-founder of Securities.
Thank you for having me. Thank you very much.
Securities, Asia's first robo-advisor, free stock trading platform. They raised another Series C, $25 million with Nomura Asset Management, and are now 100% mobile. Mathias, you launched in 2012 and since then had an impressive growth. What's your secret sauce?
Well, I would say that if we had to pick up one element, it's probably our ability to speak to the younger generation, to build and develop products that they like. Our average customer is 28, which is very unusual in the financial industry sector.
And since 2012, Hong Kong has evolved a lot. How did you see the fintech scene move forward?
I arrived here in 2000 to launch E-Trade, and that was already fintech a long time before the word was invented. But you're right, since 2012, we've seen an amazing growth of new talents, new companies evolving in Hong Kong, and I think that's a great tribute to the fact that Hong Kong can attract these companies and those talents.
How do you assess the opportunity of the Greater Bay Initiative for your business?
From our perspective, Hong Kong is a relatively small market with only 7 million people. You compare that with the US or Europe, obviously it's smaller. So any initiative that would grow that market would be extremely welcome. Again, with one caveat, we are a regulated company, which means we have customers, retail customers, not just other institutions. And therefore, we are bound to a different set of rules by the SFC, the regulator in Hong Kong. But if the SFC would allow our market to be bigger, we would definitely welcome that.
And being an entrepreneur can be a tough ride from time to time. What keeps you going? What's your startup passion?
I guess our passion at Eight is really developing products that give access to people who wouldn't have access if technology was not there. So in our case, delivering financial products to younger people with maybe less capital to start with and give them access to the best product on a mobile at a cheap cost.
Thank you so much for giving us some insights into Securities. It was a pleasure having you with us.
Thank you very much. Thank you for having me.